storage shortly. This is the first Antarctic mission for the Marine Special Forces Recon.
Dennis here.
This is Roger.
Where are you?
Look up.
There's a ventilation shaft up here. It should lead into the compound. You need to get up here. Come on.
This icy cliff looks impossible.
You'll have to find a way around it. Just follow my
directions. First, activate the elevator.
Got it.
From there, walk across the gas pipe to the other side.
Just like the way we did it in training, huh?
Haha, you said it. Okay, now hurry up. You have to find Cindy. We have to get inside ASAP. I'm freezing my ass off waiting for you. Be careful. One false step.
I have to jump that crevice. No choice but to jump this one. This the ventilation shaft?
While I was waiting, I was watching how this fan works. It spins for 3 seconds and stops for 2 seconds. But with the inertia, it's only clear for 1 second. Timing needs to be perfect. You'd better go ahead.
Me first, huh?
I'll go once you're safely in. You're good at this kind of stuff, aren't you?
sure this is the right way?
Trust me! Anything about this place?
No.
This place looks like a battlefield.
What the hell?
This looks bad. Just doesn't feel right.
Your instincts are still sharp, huh?
It's kept me alive so far. Let's look around. There may be some survivors, including Cindy. Let's check out what we can. We'll start here. Cover me.
I'm on my way. What's up?
Look, it's a drawbridge. The map shows that the rendezvous point, Building B, is on the other side. We need to lower that drawbridge. We should regroup and find out what's going on as soon as possible.